like to welcome everyone today as we will begin shortly the funeral service for our beloved brother John. I ask all of you, guests and family and relatives at this time, just make sure your phones are on silent. And then from there, as we will begin the service shortly, I just ask all of you to be attentively prayerful so that we can give comfort and support to the family and friends during this difficult time for our beloved brother John. And then from there, once the service is concluded, you will then come up from the back. You will make your final pass to express your condolences and prayers, and then to offer sympathies to the family. And then from there, at the end of the service, you'll go straight to your cars so that we can have prepared to go in procession to then take John to his final resting place at the end of the service. Thank you.
Theosilas Martholokelison, may God have mercy upon me, the sinner, and save me. Theosilas Martholokelison, may.
Please rise. Sigothite parakalo. Ευλογητός ο Θεός ημών πάντοτε νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Αμωμίαν οδό. Αλληλούια. Ευλογητός η Κυρία δίδαξον με τα δικαιώματα σου. Αλληλούια. My soul is now burning with a strong desire forever to obey your truths. Alleluia. Ενίσταξαν η ψυχή μου από ακιδείας βεβαίωσον με τις λόγεις σου. Alleluia. Lead on my faithful heart to your testimonies and ever not to greediness. Alleluia. Αθυμία κατέσχε με από αμαρτωλών των εγκαταλείπανων των νόμων σου. Alleluia. I am a true companion of all who love and fear you and keep and honor your commandments. Alleluia. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίου Πνεύματι και νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Ναι, αλληλούια. Ελέησον ημάς ο Θεός κατά το μέγα λεό σου, δεόμεθά σου επάκουσον και ελέησον. Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον. Again we pray for the repose of the soul of the servant of God, Ioannis, who has fallen asleep, and for the pardon of all his transgressions, both voluntary and involuntary. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. Όπως Κύριος ο Θεός τάξει ψυχήν αυτού, εν θα οι δίκαιοι απάβονται, τα λέει του Θεού τη Βασιλεία των ουρανών, και άφεσιν των αυτού αμαρτιών, παρά Χριστό το θανάτο βασιλεί και θεοιμών ετισόμεθα, παράσχου Κύριε. Let us pray to the Lord. Lord have mercy. For you are the resurrection, the life, and the repose of your departed servant, Ioannis. O Christ, our God, and to you do we ascribe glory, together with your beginningless Father, and your holy, good, and life-creating Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages. Please be seated. Αμήν, εχείρε σου, επίσαν με και πλάσαν με, συνέτησό με και μαθήσω με τα σεν δόλα σου, ελέησον με, Κύριε. Though I have shriveled like a wineskin in the smoke, I have not forgotten your rules of life. Be merciful to me, O Lord. Σώσι μη εγώ σώσον με, ότι τα δικαιώματα σου εξεζήτησα. Ελέησον με, Κύριε. From all your instructions, O Lord, have I never strayed, for you have given me the law. Be merciful to me, O Lord. Έκλεινα την καρδία μου, το πείσε τα δικαιώματα σου εις τον αιώνα διανταμείψην. Ελέησον με, Κύριε.
My Lord, for you to act, the time is upon us, for they have transgressed your law. Be merciful to me, O Lord. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίω Πνεύματι, και νυν και αΐ, και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Ελέησον με, Κύριε, Κύριε, και ελέησον με, Αλληλούια. Επίβλεψον επέ με και ελέησον με κατά το κρίμα των αγαπώντων το όνομά σου. Αλληλούια. Small and obscure though I am, and utterly despised, your rules of life I have not forgotten. Αλληλούια. Της φωνής μου ακούσον, Κύριε, κατά το ελέος σου, κατά το κρίμα σου ζήσον με. Αλληλούια. Rulers unjustly persecuted me, but my heart has always stood in awe of your words. Αλληλούια. Ζήσατε η ψυχή μου και ενέσισε, και τα κρίματα σου βοηθήσει μη. I wandered as sheep who lost the trodden path. Come and seek your servant, O Lord, for your commandments I have not forgotten. Ευλογητός η Κύριε, διδάξον με τα δικαιώματά σου, τον Αγίον ο χορός ευρε πηγή της ζωής και θύραν παραδείσου. Ευρωκαγώ την οδόν δια της μετανοίας, το απολολός προβατών εγώ ημί, ανακάλεσέ με σωτήρ και σώσον με. Blessed are you, O Lord, teach me your statutes. You who of old created me out of nothing in your divine image, and returned me back to dust from which I had been made for my disobedience. Into your likeness again restore me, and that ancient beauty, I pray, return to me. Ευλογητός η Κύριε, διδάξον με τα δικαιώματά σου, ανάπαυσον ο Θεός των δούλων σου και κατάταξον αυτόν εν παραδείσο, όπου χωρεί των Αγίων, Κύριε, και οι δίκαιοι εκλάμψου συνοσφωστήρες. Των και κοιμημένων δούλων σου ανάπαυσον, παραρών αυτών πάντα τα εγκλήματα. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, the tri-brilliance of the Godhead singleness, let us praise reverently chanting. Holy are you, the beginningless Father, the co-beginningless Son, and the Holy Spirit. Shine upon us who in faith worship you, and deliver us all from the eternal fire. Και νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Χαίρεσαι μνη, η Θεόν σαρκιτεκούσα εις πάντων σωτηρίαν. Δια σου ευρημέν παράδεισον, δια σου Θεωτό και αγνή και ευλογημένη. Αλληλούια, 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 δόξα σοι ο Θεός. Αλληλούια, 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 glory to you, O God. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Glory to you, O God. Meta tonaion ana Son Christa tim psychin tu dolo osu antha o casti
with all the saints, give rest, O Christ, to your departed servant's soul, where there is no pain, no sorrow, and no suffering, but only life eternal. Please be seated.
Ananas, pia to vio trifidia mani lipis ametochos, pia doxa estiken epigis ametathetos, panda skias asthenestera, panda oniron apatilotera, mia ropi ke tafta panda thanatos diadechete, alen to foti Christe tu prosopu sou, ke to glikasmo tis is oreotitos, on exelexo anapapson, os philanthropos. Like a flower it withers, and like a dream it vanishes, and dissolves away every human being. Yet at the call of the trumpet, all the dead, as if in an earthquake, shall rise to meet you, O Christ our God. At that time, Lord, rest the spirit of the one you have taken from us in the dwelling of the saints, O Christ our God. Πάντα ματαιότιστα ανθρώπινα όσα όχι υπάρχει μετά θάνατον. Ο παραμένει ο πλούτος, ο συνοδεύει δόξα. Επερθόν γαρ ο θάνατος, ταύτα πάντα εξυφάνιστε. Διό Χριστό το αθανάτο βασιλεί, βοήσομεν τον μεταστάντα εξ ημών ανάπαυσον, εν θα πάντων εστίν εφρενωμένον η κατοικία. Indeed, how awesome of our death is the mystery, how the soul is forcibly severed from its harmonious union with the body, and of their coexistence this natural bond by divine will is broken. Therefore we implore you, give rest to the departed one in the dwelling of the righteous, O giver of life and lover of mankind. Εμνήστην του προφήτου βόντος εγώ ημί γη και σποδός, και πάλιν κατενόησα εν της μνήμαση και είδον τα οστά τα γεγυμνωμένα και είπων αρατήσεστι βασιλεύση στρατιώτης η πλούσιος υπένης η δίκαιος η αμαρτωλός αλλά ανάπαυσον Κύριε με τα δικαίων των δούλων σου ως φιλάνθρωπος. My origin and my very being come from your creative command, for at your will you fashion me, a living being from invisible and visible nature. From the earth my body you formed, and you gave me a soul by your breath, a life-giving and divine. So Christ, your servant, rest in the land of the living and the dwellings of the righteous. Ανάπαυσον σωτήρ ημών ζωδότα, ον μετέστησας αδελφών ημών, εκ των προσκέρων κράζοντα δόξαση. Θρηνώ και οδύρωμαι όταν εννοήσω τον θάνατον και είδον εν της τάφης κειμένη την κατοικώνα Θεού πλαστήσαν ημίν ωραιότητα άμορφων άδοξων μη έχουσαν είδος ο του θαύματος. Τι το περί μας, τούτο γεγονέ μυστήριον, πως παρεδόθη μεν τη φθορά και συνεζεύθη μεν το θανάτο, όντως Θεού προστάξη ως γεγράπτε του παρέχοντος της μετάσταση την ανάπαυση. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Your death for mankind, O Lord, became the cause for our salvation. For had you not in the tomb been laid, for us paradise would not have been open. Therefore, rest the departed in your eternal love for mankind. Και νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Άγνη παρθένε του λόγου πύλη, του Θεού ημών μύτηρ, οικέτευε, ελεήθηνε την ψυχήν αυτού. Remember us, O Lord, in your kingdom. Blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are those who mourn, for they shall be comforted. Blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth. Blessed are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness, for they shall be filled. Blessed are the merciful, for they shall obtain mercy. Blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see God. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called sons of God. Blessed are those who are persecuted for righteousness' sake, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. And blessed are you when they revile and persecute you and say all kinds of evil against you falsely for my sake. Rejoice and be exceedingly glad, for great is your reward in heaven. Makaria, η οδός, η πορεύει σήμερον, ότι τιμάστησαι. Sana Papseos, blessed always be the way that you all plan today, for you has been prepared a place of eternal rest. Makaria iodos iporevisimeron oti timastisi topos anapavseo.
Upon you I will call, O my God. The reading is from the first epistle of Paul to the Thessalonians. Wisdom, let us be attentive. Brethren, I do not want you to be ignorant about those who have fallen asleep, so that you will not grieve like those who have no hope. Because if we believe that Jesus died and rose again, so must we believe that God will bring with Jesus all those who have died believing in him. For this the Lord's teaching we tell you, we the living who survive until the coming of the Lord will in no way meet him ahead of those who have fallen asleep. For the Lord himself will come down from heaven with the shout of command, the archangel's voice, and the trumpet of God. And those who have died believing in Christ will rise first. Then we who are still alive and remain on the earth will be caught up with them in the clouds to meet the Lord in the air and remain with him forever. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Sophia, orthi, acousomen to Agiou Evangelio. Irini, paisi, peace be with you all, with your spirit. The reading is from the Holy Gospel according to John. Let us be attentive. Glory to you, O Lord. Glory to you. The Lord said to the Jews who came to him, truly, truly, I say to you, the hour is coming and now is when the dead will hear the voice of the Son of God, and those who hear will live. For as the Father has life in himself, so he has granted the Son also to have life in himself, and has given him authority to execute judgment, because he is the Son of Man. Do not marvel at this, for the hour is coming when all who are in the tombs will hear his voice and come forth, those who have done good to the resurrection of life, and those who have done evil to the resurrection of judgment. I can do nothing on my own authority. As I hear, I judge, and my judgment is just, because I seek not my own will, but the will of the Father who sent me. Glory to you, O Lord. Glory to you. Have mercy on us, O God, according to your great mercy. We pray to you, hear us, and have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Ετι δόλμεθαι περαναπαύσεως της ψυχής του κεκμένου δούλου του Θεού Ιωάννου και υπέ του συγχωρηθήν εαυτό πάμπλη μέλημα ακούσιον τε και ακούσιον. Κύριε λέησον, Κύριε λέησον, Κύριε λέησον. That the Lord God will place the soul where the righteous rest and will grant him the mercies of God, the kingdom of heaven, the forgiveness of his sins. Let us ask of Christ our immortal King and God. Grant this, O Lord. Του Κυρίου Δεϊθόμεν, Κύριε ελέησον. Ο Θεός των πνευμάτων και πάση σαρκός, ο των θάνατων καταπατήσας, ο των διάβολων καταργήσας και ζώνη του κόσμου σου δωρησάμενος. Αυτός, Κύριε, ανάπαυσον την ψυχήν του κεκμένου δούλου σου Ιωάννου, εν τόπο φωτεινό, εν τόπο χλωρό, εν τόπο αναψύξεως, ένθα πέδρα πάσο δίνει λύπη και στεναγμός. Παναμάρτημα του παραυτού πρακθάν, εν λόγω ή έργο η διανία, ως αγαθός και φιλάνθρωπος Θεός συγχώρησον, ότι ουκ έστιν άνθρωπος ως ζήσιτε και ουκ αμαρτήσει, σίγαρ μόνος εκτός αμαρτίας υπάρχεις, η δικαιοσύνη σου δικαιοσύνη στον αιώνα και ο νόμος σου αλήθεια. Let us pray to the Lord. Lord, have mercy. For you are the resurrection, the life, and the repose of your departed servant, Ioannis, O Christ our God. And to you do we ascribe glory, together with your beginningless Father, and your holy, good, and life-creating Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Δόξα σοι ο Θεός, ελπίσουμε, Κύριε, δόξα σοι, ο και νεκρών και ζώνω την εξουσίαν έχουν ως ο θάνατος βασιλεύς, και αναστάς εκ νεκρών Χριστός ο αληθινός Θεός ημών. Τες πρεσβείες εις Παναχράοντα και Παναμούμου αυτού Μητρός, των Αγίων Ενδόξων και Παναφήμων Αποστόλων, των Αγίων Ενδόξων Προπατώρων Αβραάμ, Ισάκ και Ιακώβ, του Αγίου και Δικαίου Φίλου αυτού Λαζάρου Τετραημέρου και πάνω των Αγίων, την ψυχήν του Αξιμών με το στάντος δούλου αυτού Ιωάννου, εν σκηνές δικαίων τάξε, εν κόλπης Αβραάμ αναπαύσε και με τα δικαίων συναρθυμίσε, και ημάς δελεήσε και σώσε, σ' αγαθός και φιλάνθρωπος και λέιμον Θεός. Assign to the dwelling place of the righteous the soul of his servant John, who is departed from among us. Grant it rest in the bosom of Abraham, and numbered among the righteous. And may he also have mercy on us and save us, for he is a good God who loves humankind. Aeonia sou imnimi axiomakariste kia imniste adelfe imon. May your memory be eternal, dear brother, worthy of eternal blessedness and eternal memory. Aeonia sou imnimi, aeonia sou imnimi. Αιωνία σου η μνήμη, άξιο μακάριστε και αείμνηστε, αδελφέ ημών. Αιωνία η μνήμη, αιωνία η μνήμη, αιωνία αυτό η μνήμη, μεμόρι ετέρνο, μεμόρι ετέρνο, may his memory be My dear brothers and sisters in Christ, this morning we have come together in a sense of sadness and of loneliness, where our beloved brother John has now departed and fallen asleep. And for us, it's something very difficult. This year, this past year and a half, for all of us has been something full of affliction, pain, and suffering, whether it was physical, spiritual, or mental. And so when we lose a loved one in this time period, the wounds, the scars are that much more sharper and that much more painful. And unfortunately, for his beloved wife, his beautiful daughters, his sister, and family and friends, this pain is all too real as we are now in front of us, our beloved brother John, who has now fallen asleep. But if you've noticed throughout the service of the funeral here in the Orthodox Church, and myself, and even what I just said, I did not say that John is dead. Because the word death in the English language, as we understand it, means that there is nothing that comes after it. It is an end. It is a period. And we don't believe that. Why? We, as Orthodox Christians, we as followers of Christ, understand his salvific work that he did for each and every one of us when he offered himself selflessly with humility, with love, compassion, and mercy, to be crucified on that cross, so that on the third day he may rise from the dead and give life eternal to those who believe. And so us, the Orthodox Christians, and all of us in this world have such great hope, such great opportunity to look to understand what is the meaning of life, how we are supposed to live life, and then in turn understand when someone leaves this life and closes their eyes, that it's not an end, that it's a continuation, and that in our hope, and that in our prayer and belief, that it's for something more beautiful, full of life eternal. And that's what we see with our beloved brother John. Today is a day of pain, yes, but make it into a day of hope. And then, and more importantly, a day of thanksgiving. Thanksgiving. Because thankfulness and gratefulness are the essence of a true human being and makes the world and the everything around us a better place. Because we are thankful first to our Lord God and Savior Jesus Christ for allowing John to be in our lives. Whether that was as a father, as a husband, a brother, a son, an uncle, a friend, or an acquaintance, we are better for having John in our lives. That is why you are all here. That is why we cry. That is why we are sad. And then that's why we also smile, because of the memories that we made with John for many years or just a short time in our lives. But that shows the reality and the importance of life, that it is quick. It goes by in many different instances for each person in their own unique ways, sometimes short, sometimes incredibly long. That's why the merit of life doesn't say, oh, they lived an excellent life, you can go now. It doesn't work that way, because even when we lose someone of an elder age, we still feel pain, we still feel that miss, and that connection that we have now lost with our beloved brother John. But now that goes into part two, leading into our hope and prayer. That's why prayer is so important in our lives, my beloved friends, because that's our direct connection with God, and that's also our direct connection with those who are not with us. Whether they've fallen asleep, or they're just 3,000 miles away in a different country or in a different world. When we are able to pray and think about someone, it brings about thoughts, contemplations, and memories. That's why when you heard at the end of the service, may his memory be eternal, how does someone keep a memory eternal? You're going to pass, I'm going to pass. So how do we keep that eternal? And that's by the way that we think, we pray, and stay connected with those who have gone before us, and then we teach our children, our grandchildren, our nieces and nephews, and generations to come, who this was, what they did, what was their character, and what was the merit of that human being, and to express it, especially about our beloved brother John. And then lastly, through that prayer and contemplation, it is our beseeching, our pleading to our Lord, be merciful, be forgiving, be understanding, be compassionate, not only to each and every one of us, but especially to those who have fallen asleep, because that is our only tool and weapon that we can offer now, because we can't physically do anything for John to prevent from him what he has now done, which is now fallen asleep in our Lord. There's nothing to prevent what has happened in life. We all make mistakes, but do we learn from them? There's no such thing as regrets. We grow from them, and we advance from them, and then in turn, we build a better relationship with our Lord, and then naturally with each other. So then, my encouragement to all of you, and especially to his beautiful family and friends, is to continue to pray to our Lord, supplicate to our Lord, to grant peace to his soul, to place his soul, as you heard so beautifully in the prayers, in a place of light, a place of repose, a place of refreshment, where there's no pain, where there's no sorrow, where there's no suffering, but only that great joy that we all hope to attain when our Lord calls us and we have lived a ripe old age, which is life eternal with our Lord God and Savior Jesus Christ in his heavenly abode with all of those who have gone before us. Ήθελα να εκφράζω τα θερμά συλληπιτήρια προς τη σύζυγο, προς τα κορίτσια, προς την αδελφή, γονείς που είναι στην Ελλάδα και συγγενείς και όλους εσάς που είσαστε μαζί μας σήμερα για την νεκρόσιμη ακολουθία για τον αγαπημένο μας, τον μακαρίτη αδελφό, τον Ιωάννη. Ευχόμεθα και παρακαλούμε τον Πανάγαθο Θεό να τον ελεήσει, να τον ελευθερώσει, να τον αναπαύσει και να τον δώσει καλό και ευλογημένο παράδεισο. I want to express to the entire family and friends, especially to his wife, to his daughters, his sister, and family and friends, and his parents who are far away as well, too. Our deepest condolences on behalf of the community of St. Ignatius Greek Orthodox Church. We truly hope and pray that our Lord will grant him eternal rest in the bosom of Abraham, as we said before, where there's no pain, where there's no sorrow, no suffering, but life eternal with our Lord God and Savior Jesus Christ. In Greek, we say to all of us, Zoe Sisas, life to all of us. O Theos na tον αναπαύσει, may he rise with the righteous, και καλό και ευλογημένο παράδεισο, and a blessed and beautiful paradise for him and for all of us to come. Amen. At this time, I would like to ask the funeral directors to please come up. We will now, as I discussed before, come and offer our farewell prayer and embrace to our beloved brother. You will come from the back up onto the side over here, what is called the solea, this little stepping area, and you will pass. If you'd like to, you can venerate the resurrectional icon of our Lord, and then you can make your farewell embrace and farewell prayer to our beloved brother. And then from there, please come across and go down, and you are welcome to go straight to your cars to then follow us in procession, or you can walk out with the family as we will then process out to then obviously take our beloved brother to his final resting place. Again, Zoe Solus Sassas, life to all of you, and a blessed and beautiful paradise. Amen.